Myanmar-China relations will continue to develop based on the five principles of peaceful coexistence. China has dispatched a special envoy to witness the peace talks between the government and the ethnic armed groups, which is a positive pusher for Myanmar's peace. As most of the ethnic armed groups are living in the Myanmar-China border areas, realizing the peace of these areas is beneficial to the stability and development in the areas, and mutual cooperation between our two countries.